here with boxing trainer Ben Batista, who works the corner of Karim Mayfield, and I caught up with him to talk about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. So who wins?
Man, come on, man. Pacquiao, baby.
Karim Mayfield, Manny Pacquiao.
Well, how he was looking?
Yeah.
All I can say is that they picked the right sparring partner for to prepare Manny Pacquiao for Shane Mosley and Karim. You know,
right,
Karim,
but
Karim definitely possessed, you know, same attributes as Shane Mosley. You know, the speed, the power, the right hand, blase, blase. So, you know, in terms of, you know, how they look, which you, I don't know what you're talking about. I mean, to me, you know, I've seen explosiveness, you know what I mean? And, we only did three rounds with him, so, you know, really it's hard to tell.
It's Manny. You see what you see, the angles of that.
You know, 12-round championship.
But was it exciting to watch Manny train? Was it exciting, Coach?
Was it exciting?
To see it live?
I mean, I've seen him before, so it wasn't as exciting. You know, maybe if it was my first time, probably would be, but I've seen him before, you know, several times. So to me, it was nothing new. I'm just happy that I was excited for my guy, Karim Mayfield.
Tell me about your gym really quick.
Name of my gym is SFC Boxing, which is an acronym for Straightforward Club.
Where is it located?
We're based out of San Francisco, California. And we've been in existence since 1999. And we're one of the last fighting gyms, you know, in that whole area. And, you know, we just plan to breed more fighters out of San Francisco and put San Francisco on the map and, you know, save lives at the same time, you know, help clean up the streets and fill up the boxing gyms and give kids, you know, an alternative to violence and drugs and just being out there on the streets, period.
What is Karim Mayfield's background? Is he from San Francisco?
Oh, he's from San Francisco. He's from Fillmore, California. That's where I started my program back in the days. And Fillmore was like considered the Harlem of the West Coast back in the 60s, you know, with all the activities that was, you know, that transpired in that whole area. Karim, you know, when he came to the gym, he had came by because I was training his sister initially and his cousin. And I said, he had a lot of stories about Karim. And I was like, well, we got to get that kid in the gym, right? And so finally he came by the gym. He picked his head in. I was like, what's up, man? We gonna start training? He said, I'll be back. He came back when I wasn't there. It was another coach there. And then they said, yeah, this kid came by and he jumped in the ring right away. He sparred somebody that had a few fights and he did real well. You know, you seen a lot of natural, you know, attributes, but, you know, Karim, man, you know, he got what it takes.
Is he quick?
Fast.
Hits hard?
Hits hard.
So, there you have it, Coach Ben Batista. Look out for him and, of course, for Karim Mayfield in Hollywood. I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.
Reporting.